Hey guys, welcome back to K-Station. So today we are going to be trying some weird Japanese food. And I just went grocery shopping to get all this, so I guess let's taste it. So first, I'm going to show you this. This looks pretty good, so maybe I'm going to try that first. I want to try this, and I also want to try one of these, and some of this. That's all I'm excited for. This I'm not, nothing else I'm not. So I guess let's just try this first, I guess. Scared. I thought they were gonna be like actual, but okay. Smells like peach, and I don't like the smell of peach. Scale of 1 to 10, I give this like a 2. It's not really that good. It tastes like an actual peach, but like a peach that's like not rotten, but like been there for like expired almost. Like, just doesn't taste good at all. Next, I want to try this. I'm scared. Okay. It smells like coconut. Tastes good. This is gonna be good for the surprise I'm gonna give you at the end, because I'm gonna give you guys a surprise. I'm not gonna tell you guys right now, but I'm gonna give you a surprise. It tastes literally like ginger ale. That's what it tastes like, but like literally like ginger ale. Like really good. Like, and scale of 1 to 10, I think this deserves a 7, because it literally tastes like ginger ale, but not that, like, ginger ale is better than that. So yeah, that tastes really good. All right, now, okay, let's taste this. I'm just gonna taste one. See this, oh my God, see what this tastes like. Looks like they're so full of sugar, man. Oh my God. Scale of 1 to 10, this is a 2, literally, because it literally tastes like grape, but it's so sour and sugary. Stop falling. Okay, so let's just try this, I guess. I want a big pop. Wow. I didn't really get a taste of one. These are cocoa flakes. It tastes like Captain Crunch, but like they look like this. And they taste like Captain Crunch, but with strawberry flavored. Scale of 1 to 10, I'll give this like a 4. I mean, it's not that good, but I guess it's good. Alright. Gonna try this next. Looks, oh my god. Let's put that there for now. I'm gonna try this. It's apple iced tea. Okay. This is actually really good. Wow. I forgot what I gave the soda. I think I gave it 7. So if that's a seven, this is not that good as that. So I'm gonna give this like a 4. I mean, it's really good. And it literally tastes like apple juice with iced tea mixed together. Actually, really mostly apple juice. Just a little scent of tea. So yeah, all right. Now, let's try one of these. They taste literally just like the regular one, like Nutella. Scale of 1 to 10. 1. It's really, it's just Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty, you could literally buy this at Walmart. But I think this is more better than Nutella, but it literally is the same. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna try one of these now. It's a, what's it called? Ginger juice. Okay. Never seen that in my life before. Okay. They're so hard to open. Oh my god. Is there any scissors here? So hard. So hard. Oh my god. How do you open this? For now, I'm just gonna try this, literally. You know, just that. Let's just save that for later. There's squirrels in here. I don't want to try it. Ow. Why? Because it feels weird and it's just... Alright, anyway, this is open, so I'm going to try this now. The ginger bites, like we started the ginger. Whatever, like we said, we were going to try. Oh my god. Okay. Scale to 1 to 10, I give it a -1. That is absolutely disgust. ing. Absolutely. It tastes literally like Sriracha. Sriracha, that's what, like hot sauce, basically. That's what I think it is. I think I said it wrong, but that's what I think it tastes like. Hot sauce, if I did, I'm sorry. Hot sauce, so yay, now I get to try these. It smells like a zero. I don't really know what it tastes like. Wow. But Skittle 1 to 10, I thought you're really good. Skittle 1 to 10, I think it's actually like a 5. Because what it, because it's like a strawberry. It's like a nut, like, I don't know. Like strawberries with, I don't really know, like a nut case, kind of like a nut. Like a nut flavored whatever thing. I don't know what you call it. Anyway, I'm going to try these. I'm really happy for this. All right. Oh, yay. It says pineapple jelly inside. Oh, my God. Skittle 1 to 10. It's 6. It tastes like watermelon. It tastes like pineapple. It's nice and juicy inside. And when it says like that, no. It means like literally like everything inside is literally like basically. See, look at that little crunch. It's not that lot, but when you actually taste it, it seems like a little bit, but when you taste it, it tastes actually really good. Yummy, yum. One more. So good. Oh, I'm gonna be trying shrimp. Ew! I don't want to try that. Do I have to? Get rid of this one. Scale of 1 to 10, a 2. Tastes like shrimp with chips and like shrimp. Like cooked shrimp with like a crunch inside of it. Like it has like breading on it. Basically what it tastes like. But really not that good. Not that good at all. At all. Oh, nasty. I'm gonna be trying this. I'm gonna be trying squid. If it's squishy, I'm not eating it. If it's fuzzy, I'm not eating it. Oh, wait. Tastes like a, what do you call it? Like a tough thing? I'm gonna try a little bit first. Just a little bit. Squid. Doesn't taste like squid. That's one thing. Wow. You could definitely taste the fish. You could definitely taste the fish in it. Kind of, but like, wow. It tastes like shrimp. Literally tastes like shrimp, and that's all I could describe, shrimp. Yeah, literally shrimp. So, I mean, that's good. But yeah. Get a 1 to 10. I don't know if I said that already. I just get a 1 to 10, I'm gonna get this. Scale 1 to 10, I'm maybe gonna give it like a 5, because it's not really that, like, I don't know, it's just not really, like, good. Tastes like shrimp. Like, basically, it tastes like these, but these were better than this, so, but I guess it's good. Yeah. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. And, ready for my big surprise? We're gonna be blending all this up. I don't want to do this. We're going to be blending all of it up. So that means that we're blending this. We're blending the apple stuff. We're blending the shrimp chips. We're blending these. 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 We're basically blending everything. So... Hi, welcome back to Casey Shin. I know you watched part one of me eating weird Japanese food, but today we are gonna be blending it and then let's see what we end up with. So we're just gonna take this soda. Yummy. Pour it in there. Ooh, gives it that flavor. Pour this in here. This is gonna be so weird. Okay. Now, let's take these crunchy strawberry things and this. Put one in here. Put the other one in here. Oh, alright, now let's take this from the ginger thing. Put that in there. Now, let's take these from the Hello Kitty mushroom. There. What they call the marshmallows. Ooh, I don't want to do this. Okay. Put these square cubes, they're disgusting, in here. I'll put the Hello Kitty Nutella sticks in here. Okay. So then let's put one of these in here. One of these in here. And they come from that. And then three of these in here. Now let's just put this, it was just candy I want to put in, so. I just stinked, okay. Now let's put the peachy things right here in. Squid, no, I'm gonna do shrimp first because I'm scared. Shrimp one, and the shrimp is right here. Let's put all two of them in there now. Now let's get the squid. Where's the squid? Right here. Let's get in here. Let's get the top. Where's the button? Blend. It smells like peach. So hard to take out. Help me.
Oh.
Oh my god. Too much. Too much. Way too much. Alright, alright. Oh god. Somebody give me a napkin. Somebody give me a napkin. Somebody. What does this taste like? Alright. Oh! I just don't. This was blended. This was blended. Oh my god. It's like a. Look at that. It's like a thing that you get from the QT. Like. Hey, look at my slushy. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it tastes like apples. I'm just tasting the apple. Oh. You can't really taste it, huh? No. 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 It's all right. So this is what it looks like now. But yeah. Thank you for watching. So yeah. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you liked it. Hit the thumbs up button. So yeah.